King Production in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna install a toilet holder. I'm gonna install a toilet holder. This the bathroom. Kid Production, y'all. I'm gonna install a toilet holder. Let's do this. This the toolbox over here. And we're gonna put the toilet holder over here. New set of tools we're gonna use. This is the toilet holder I bought from the dollar store. Then we're gonna put the toilet holder over here. We just need a screwdriver. Let me open this up. Perfect. It's a perfect fit. Screwdriver, we're gonna put over here. Gonna use a hammer. Take out. See? I'm gonna install a toilet holder. Let's use a screwdriver to take this old butt off. Just to press in the hole, so we can make a little hole on the wall. Use the hammer. Thank you. put this away in the garbage, you don't need it. Just the toilet holder.
See the toilet holder?
And we're gonna put this in the wall.
Screw the bolts on the wall so it can support the toilet holder securely.
Had a drill, it'd be a lot faster, but we gotta do everything manual with the screwdriver. It takes some time just to make sure the screw bolts secure through the toilet holder so it could be secure screwly tightly on the wall so it won't come off, so the toilet holder won't come off. It's a lot of work, but you gotta do it right. It's all about handyman work. Make sure that screw is tightly secure on the wall so the toilet handle could be tightly secure so the toilet paper won't fall off the wall. I need a bigger screwdriver. You see here, let's use a flathead instead. Get the job done quicker. I'll use this. This is the bigger screwdriver we can use. Should that thing tighten the wall? Gotta use some muscle on it. Make sure that screw is tightly on the wall, secure tightly. The screwdriver is secure. The screw bolts is secure. That's tight enough. Go to the next one. It's tight enough. Okay, let's take the paper toilet. Okay, the paper toilet handle is securely tight in the wall. It's the old screwdriver. Going in the trash. So the job is done, y'all. So King Production is about to be out, and I will keep y'all posted on more things to be coming pretty soon. See, tightly secure. So please like and subscribe to my channel. I love y'all. God bless y'all all. King Production is out. God bless y'all all. Please subscribe to my channel. Alright? Later, y'all. King Production is out.